ultimate doggy bag. This is Pema. She has short legs, but we're inseparable. And so whenever I want to go for a long walk, she doesn't always last so long. So I figured if we make a doggy bag, then I can still take her everywhere without her slowing me down.
See, this is the perfect width, because we want the straps to go underneath here and be comfortable.
Nice.
I'm thinking Velcro, because that would be like,
I think Velcro, yep.
Okay, so we got the bag. We're gonna make this bag so it goes right here. Got some leather straps, got some Velcro.
What? You don't want to walk?